Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counseling guidance for All India Quota and State Quota. In this video, we will see the expected NEET 2020 cutoff for Tamil Nadu State Quota. For all reservation categories, the cutoff is going to increase ranging from 35 to 55 marks depending on the reservation category. Before we start, if you are new to this YouTube channel, I request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get MBBS counseling updates regularly. We are going to predict the expected NEET 2020 Tamil Nadu State Government Quota cutoff for all reservation categories. If you know 2019 NEET score as well as 2020 NEET score, for the last year All India rank cutoff in Tamil Nadu Government Medical Colleges for all reservation categories, we can know how much score will increase this year. We have shown here how much mark increases based on the 2019 score. This is the distribution of increase in marks for the range 150 to 600. Above 600 marks, we see 30 marks increase. The difference peaks to 55 marks when the NEET score is around 450. And then again, the difference comes down to 40, around 250 marks. Based on this analysis, we have come up with the expected NEET 2020 cutoff for all reservation categories in Tamil Nadu government as well as private colleges. We expect the cutoff for open category to increase by 47 marks compared to last year for Tamil Nadu state quota in government colleges. For BCM as well as MBC category, the increase in NEET score cutoff is close to 55 marks. For example, last year All India rank cutoff for ST category was around 3,15,000 and the corresponding NEET score was 267. This year, if we find the NEET score for All India rank 3,15,000, it comes to 302, an increase of 35 marks. For state government quota in private medical colleges in Tamil Nadu, expected NEET 2020 cutoff will increase by 50 marks for most of the reservation categories. You can pause this video to note down the cutoff for your reservation category. If you are interested to know which medical college you have chance to get based on your All India rank, you can use College Predictor facility available in the MBBS Council app. You can also find key factors such as hospital beds, patient flow, number of PG courses, etc. to judge the quality of the medical college. This will help you during the choice filling. Management quota seats in Tamil Nadu private medical colleges are allotted to students from any state of India. These seats are called as open quota management seats. It is represented as OPN in the MBBS Council app. For this year, open quota NEET 2020 score cutoff is expected to be around 373. If you want to know which medical college you have chance to get through All India quota or Tamil Nadu state quota or open quota seats in other states, you can use College Predictor facility available in MBBS Council app. You can install this app from Google Play Store. Link is also given in the description below. A video explaining how to use College Predictor is also available in the app. If you want to know the expected NEET score cutoff for your state, comment to your state below. Based on the votes received for the states, I'll pick the next cutoff video. If you like this video, please cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Catch you in the next video.